It's no wonder that I feel abused. I never have a thing that ain't been used. I'm wearing second-hand hats, second-hand clothes. That's why they call me Second-Hand Rose. Even our piano in the parlor, Father bought for 10 cents on the dollar. Second-hand pearls, I'm wearing second-hand curls. I never get a single thing that's new. Even Jake the plumber, he's the man I adore, had the nerve to tell me he's been married before. Great! Everyone knows that I'm just second-hand Rose from Second Avenue.
You know what would really help this song? A graceful violin solo right here by the one and only Brian Foy. Look for me in the lobby after the show, ladies and gentlemen, autographing photos.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in my life, I am tempted to walk out on a performance. This is my moment in the spotlight.
Oh, cheer up, Madeline. Here, I brought you a lucky rabbit's foot, barely used.
I think Father's head is made of wood. He brings home lots of things that ain't no good. I'm wearing second-hand shoes, second-hand hose. All the girls hand me their second-hand bows. Even my pajamas, when I don them, have somebody else's initials on them. Second-hand rings, I'm sick of second-hand things. I never get what other girlies do. Once while strolling through the Ritz, a girl got my goat. She nudged her friend and said, "Oh look, there's my old fur coat." Everyone knows that I'm just second-hand Rose from Second Avenue. From Second Avenue.